Toyota is one of the world's leading automakers, but it has been slow to embrace electric vehicles compared to its rivals. However, the company is now stepping up its efforts to produce more EVs and catch up with the market leaders. Here are some of the key aspects of Toyota's electric vehicle production process today. Toyota is developing a dedicated EV platform called e-TNGA, which stands for Electric Toyota New Global Architecture. This platform will allow Toyota to create various types of EVs with different sizes, shapes, and battery capacities by using common components and modular design. Toyota says its dedicated EV platform will double range in future models with more efficient batteries. Toyota has also revealed its new in-house BEV development center, called BEV Factory, which is located in Toyota City, Japan. This center is designed to accelerate Toyota's EV competitiveness by integrating all aspects of EV development, from planning and design to production engineering and manufacturing. The center aims to enhance the manufacturing process to reduce costs and improve efficiency. Toyota has recently unveiled its next-generation EV demonstration line at its Motomachi plant in Japan. This line showcases several new technologies and innovations that Toyota plans to implement in its future EV production, such as Giga Casting Technology, which uses large aluminum castings to reduce the number of parts and welds in the vehicle body, resulting in lighter and stronger structures. A three-part modular structure, which consists of a front module, a rear module, and a battery pack module, that can be easily assembled and customized according to different vehicle types and specifications. A solid-state battery development line, which is dedicated to testing and improving Toyota's next-generation battery technology that promises higher energy density, faster charging, and longer lifespan than conventional lithium-ion batteries. Self-propelled assembly lines, which use autonomous robots to transport parts and components along the production line, reducing the need for conveyor belts and human intervention. Robots to transport finished vehicles, which use artificial intelligence and sensors to navigate the factory floor and deliver the completed EVs to the designated areas. Toyota is also expanding its EV production capacity in other markets, such as China and the US. The company plans to launch 10 new EV models globally by 2026, including SUVs, crossovers, small cars, luxury cars, and commercial vehicles. Some of the upcoming models include the BZ4X, a compact crossover that is based on the e-TNGA platform and jointly developed with Subaru. It is expected to go on sale in China and the US in 2023. The RZ450E, a mid-size luxury SUV that is the first EV under the Lexus brand. It is also based on the e-TNGA platform and offers a range of over 300 miles, 480 kilometers, on a single charge. It is currently available in China and Europe, and will be launched in the US in 2023. A three-row electric SUV that will be assembled in the US at Toyota's Georgetown plant in Kentucky. It will be based on the e-TNGA platform and offer seating for up to 7 passengers. It is expected to debut in 2024. An electric version of the Hilux pickup truck that will be launched in Thailand later this year. It will be based on the existing Hilux platform and offer a range of over 200 miles, 320 kilometers, on a single charge. It will be aimed at the Southeast Asian market where demand for pickup trucks is high. Toyota is aiming to produce 600,000 EVs in 2025, tripling its expected output of 190,000 units in 2024. The company intends to sell 1.5 million EVs by 2026 and 3.5 million EVs by 2030, accounting for about one-third of its global sales volume. Toyota hopes that by investing in its EV production process today, it will be able to compete with Tesla, BYD, and other EV leaders in the future.